This is Daily Wrap-up. Benchmark index Nifty ended lower amid huge selling in all sectors after the Fed reduced interest rate for a second time this year to 1.75% to 2%, but signaled that further rate cuts were unlikely. Nifty settled at 10,704.80 levels with a loss of 135.85 points, that is 1.25%. The India volatility index settled at 15.60 level, up by 1.61%. All the sectoral indices ended in red. Nifty Media lost 4.41%, followed by Nifty PSU Bank, which fell by 2.25%, and Nifty Private Bank dropped by 1.80%. As far as stocks are concerned, TATAMOTORS, COALINDIA and HDFCBANK were among the top gainers, while YESBANK, ZEEL and IBULHSGFIN were among the top losers. On global markets front, Asian markets ended on mixed note. Nikkei rose by 0.38% and Hong Seng shed by 1.07%, while Kospi posted gains of nearly 0.46%. The European markets are trading with positive note. Technically, the immediate support for Nifty is around 10,640 levels, followed by 10,600 levels. On the upside, immediate resistance can be seen around 10,720 levels, followed by 10,780-10,800 levels. Thank you.